I think it's to me, it's as a clinical doctor, it's absolutely obvious that, you know, all information is important, of course. However, measuring those type of immune response, including antibodies or DNA fragments, without knowing how and at what point of the physiological health or disease spectrum that particular human being is really deceiving, because it won't give us any practical information on how to treat that particular situation. We will know everything about the virus and antibody. However, we won't be able to explain the difference between the human response. So it is important, but absolutely inadequate. And something big is missing here. And something big, I believe, is measurement of physiological health, measurement of cytokine storm, and other human defense-related measurements, rather than attack-related measurements, if you want.